going on, y'all? I'm Deebs.
I'm Leaves.
We're back at it again with another video.
Today we're going to be playing Fear Pong. It's like, you know, your regular old beer pong with a twist. Each cup has a number on the bottom, and that number correlates to something pretty gross to eat. He is not feeling so good about this today.
I'm not. That's nasty.
I know.
Why did you choose this again?
You chose it.
Why did I choose this again?
Because you thought it'd be fun. I think it'll be good.
Not what we picked ain't good. This is about to be horrible.
A long video.
No, there he is! There he is!
Okay.
LeBron!
Number two. Cinnamon's not bad, but in large doses.
That boy came out dust.
Where's my water?
Yo. It is number five. Okay.
Shrimp chips.
So we have shrimp chips. Now, I've never eaten these before, but I heard they were not good.
You like them?
Mm-hmm.
Are they gross?
Mm-hmm. They got a different.
It makes you just feel nauseous, huh?
Watch out there now, that boy got
it. I feel like you're cheating. Number five.
Uh-oh.
Shrimp chips.
Shrimp chips. Shrimp chips.
What you got there?
I'm gonna eat them together. That way it's only.
Right. I feel like if I don't put it on my tongue.
Yummy.
Okay. Ooh, that wasn't so bad this time. The secret is not letting your tongue taste it.
Yeah, I got skills.
The circus!
Missed. Because you're going to miss it right again. And I'm going to make it again! Ooh!
Did you see the follow? Okay, what number you got, Beth? What number is it?
Number one.
Two.
Just in case, hey, this might be a spit cam. Two. I'm gonna go this way. I can't.
God, just the smells.
I know, because the smell is like hitting my nostrils.
Burning. Right. Sure. Oh, take it to the head.
That's gonna clear out all this mucus. Go ahead, no. All right, we're good.
How was it? Strong. Strong. Stop with the extras.
Here. Over here.
Woo! God! Baby bounce, huh?
Number two. Now, when y'all go back and see that, y'all tell me whose was bigger.
Hefty.
Yeah, because I know you're trying to cheat me. She's trying to cheat me out the game, man. Yo, P.
Oh, you did pretty good, babe. Aw, I spoke too soon. anything about it. The struggles.
Go!
Damn it. Ooh, sorry, dang it. Cup number 4.
Woohoo! That look like slugs.
Oh.
You had beets? What does beets taste like?
We are the beets.
Oh.
Ayu.
Killer tofu.
It's tip tofu.
Ooh-ee-oo. Killer tofu.
Do you guys know that? You're too young.
Probably.
Okay. Smell them. They smell like dirt. They smell like
they don't smell bad.
Straight from the earth.
They don't smell bad. It didn't smell bad at all.
It has like the weird.
Weird.
Pickly.
Mmm.
It's not bad.
Mm-hmm.
Honestly, it just.
Pickly.
Pickled.
Okay.
Like pickled dirt.
Pickled.
Babe, don't do me like this.
What?
Don't do it to me.
You wanna quit?
Have some sympathy.
You wanna quit?
Okay. I just. Oh!
Oh, wee, oh!
What is this?
What number is it? Let
me see. Oh, God, it's a 6. Mock chicken.
Mm-hmm.
You've never seen that?
Mm-mm.
I've never seen it before today.
It looked like somebody about to grow up out of it.
It says fried gluten. Mm, it smells like peanut oil.
It smells like fried yams. Oh,
Like
water
these
juice?
Canned juices are squirting.
It's squirting? It's like.
I don't think I can swallow it.
Mmm. You gotta trash can. Hold on. What you doing there? I don't even sound it. I heard noises. I ain't know if you was gonna up Chuck come a loop.
Can I get it out?
Mmm.
Oh.
Mmm. Up Chuck come a loop. Upchuck. Come on.
Oh, God, that is miserable. It just keeps secreting that nasty canned juice in your mouth.
Canned juice.
Mm-hmm. One of these people are gonna work for me.
One of them, back up a little bit. There you go.
Yeah. Dwayne, wait! Who you got?
Let me show y'all how really Dwayne Wayne shoot this. Let me show y'all how really Dwayne Wayne do this. Number 3 for the Heat. Come back. Come back to the Heat, Dwayne. Not that bad. I think you can do it too. This is really not bad.
I got this.
So you gotta hurry up though. Ooh. Mmm. Watch out there now. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Caught you by the throat, huh?
Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh.
That's that Ike juice. Catch you right by the throat.
Oh, it leaves a little burn in you.
Mm-hmm. Right in your lip noise. Right in your little lip noise. Ain't that what they call? Lip
noise?
Lip noise? That's what I said.
Lip-noids. No, I'm asking, is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
Please spell what you're saying.
I can't.
Lymph nodes.
Oh, lymph nodes. Oh, right up in your lip nodes. Lip nodes.
What is it, babe?
4.
What beets, is it? Isn't it? Ew. Where are the beets? Let me double check.
And whispered it to the camera like,
that is not camp.
This was on the video. Oh.
On video, you cheat.
Oh, God.
Go eat your feet.
Oh.
good. You like it.
I don't like it, but I gotta hurry up. Cause this burned just like the vinegar.
I don't know if I can continue.
I don't think I can.
But you got to. What you got, babe?
3. Calamari.
Ooh.
I quit.
No, don't quit.
I quit.
Ooh, and this steak. Ooh.
Already feeling that.
Look at that. Looking like something he gonna enjoy. Here you go. Smell it. Ooh.
This is, just pretend this is Squidward. Squid.
Squidward stinks!
Come on, babe.
We only have one bar. Oh, it do stink. It's stinky. Ooh. Okay, do it. Ooh, I did it.
That's a man right there for you.
Never mind.
I eat weird stuff like this when I go to restaurants, but it's usually cooked and not from a can, I don't think.
It's not bad. It's not bad.
It's not bad at all.
It's worse than what it smells.
I'm probably gonna continue to eat this.
Ew.
It's the oil that.
Yeah, I was saying it's the oil that smells, but when you get it in your mouth, it's just too chewy for me. I don't like calamari at all. All right, y'all. So, thank y'all again for rocking with us. That is so gross.
Like it.
I bet you do. So, you know how we always end this video off.
Peace to that.
And salute to this. All right. Yeah.